Come. Trade.
We will take the fight to Regala, Outlander.
I offer you an offer.
The Outlander who embarrassed
the decision is needed.
Can you felt?
The Outlander has shown us. We must join the crew.
There was the Outlander who embarrassed
the
coast.
Yes, Dakota should choose his words.
I don't care what
if
you say.
If we want to reclaim our honor, then we must do so in battle.
Can I ask what you're arguing about?
Oh, Sariva won't let it rest. She insists our comrade Farika flew on the wings of the Ten. But I say, hanging on to a Stormbird for dear life isn't the same.
A Tanakh rode a Stormbird?
She went up in the air. But rode is a strong word.
Ha! Huh, you admit it.
You're talking about her like she's no longer around.
She's not. After she grabbed onto the machine, it flew off with her to that mountaintop.
The Stormbird still circles the peak, but we never saw Farika again.
That's sad. What a way to go.
I'll say. A shame no one can reach that mountaintop. She was a great soldier with armor to match, and it serves no one lying up there.
I'm a pretty good climber.
No doubt, but unless you want to try what Farika did, there's no realistic way to get up there.
For now.
I'm telling you, she flew.
Still doesn't count.
Be guided by the Ten.
His armor should be around here somewhere. Fragment of Farika's armor. There must be more. I don't like the sound of that.
Whoa! It must be the Stormbird that killed Farika.
Thank you.
can't we? Focus might see something. Easy. Looks like another bit of armor. I guess that's it then. I should let the Tanakh know I recovered what's left of Freak.
You, Outlander. Come and trade.
There was the Outlander. A blade is a blade. Why do you need it? Whatever brought you here, Easterner?
Your car was on.
Glad you traded.
Only drawn blade can end this rebellion.
We saw you fly. Did you find Farika?
I was able to retrieve her armor. What's left of it, anyway? She didn't stand a chance against that Stormbird.
Ah, I see. A painful end. But not without glory. So, what do you think? Was she the first to fly on the wings of the Ten?
She was brave. And spent a fair amount of time in the air. I'd say what she did qualifies.
She flew! I knew it! The first to fly! As her successor, you should keep her armor. You can fix it up at the workbench. This way.
Once you repair the armor, you're welcome to it. You take after Farika. Bold, brave, and a diplomatic liar.
She met a harsh fate. Let her have the title.
Fair enough. It's kind of you to show such humility.
If we want to reclaim our honor, we
yes, your courage serves you well. Go in
strength. If we want to reclaim our honor, we must do so in battle.
Want your repair for a trip?
Where was our boss?